Hello, welcome, hearty welcome to you. In this session, we will look at how to find the formula, how to derive the formula for sum of cubes of first n natural numbers. That is nothing but 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube up to n terms. That is nothing but n cube is the nth term, is nothing but equal to n square into n plus 1 whole square by 4. Through mathematical induction, the proof. Now we are going to do it using algebra, or we are going to leverage an identity. Now which identity we are going to leverage to do this proof is, this is the identity we have, we will leverage. Suppose k is a constant, then we know, or if you take x, that's also fine. K plus 1 whole to the power of 4 minus k to the power of 4 is nothing but equal to 4k cube plus 6k square plus 4k plus 1. I hope you are okay, comfortable with that. If not, we can cross check it. We know that when we have done binomial expansions, to the power of 4 will have, as according to Pascal, coefficients of 1, 4, 6, 4 and 1. We know that, and also we know the k will start at the max and will go on reducing. So it will become k cube, k square and k, and you will have addition between them. So that's perfectly fine. You can cross check it by doing k square, k plus 1 whole square into k plus 1 whole square. That is also fine with me. You can cross check that way also. You will end up with the same value, that is k to the power of 4 plus 4k cube plus 6k square plus 4k plus 1. Okay, right. Now, what we want to do by leveraging this is very simple. We want to substitute different values of k. Let us say the value of k is 1, value of k is 2, goes on. Let us say value of k equal to 3, goes on, then value of k equal to n. Let us see what happens now for different values. For k equal to 1, k equal to 1, I will have, this is what I am interested in, substituting in this particular equation. K plus 1, that is nothing but, can I say, 2 to the power of 4 minus 1 to the power of 4 is nothing but equal to 4 into 1 cube plus 6 into 1 square plus 4 into 1 plus 1. I hope you are pretty comfortable with that. Similarly, if it is k equal to 2, you will have 3 to the power of 4 minus 2 to the power of 4 equal to 4 into 2 cube plus 6 into 2 square plus 4 into 2 plus 1. Similarly, for k equal to 3, substituting, 3 plus 1 is 4, so I will have 4 to the power of 4 minus 3 to the power of 4 is equal to 4 into 3 cube plus 6 into 3 square plus 4 into 3 plus 1. So, what will be the nth term if I substitute k equal to n? How it looks like for value of n? N will be nothing but equal to n plus 1 whole to the power of 4 minus n to the power of 4 equal to 4 into n cube plus 6 into n square plus 4 into n plus 1. That is what we will have, and you know, in between we have lot of terms in between. We haven't written them for different values. You can say that they all follow the same pattern. So we are writing for 1, 2, 3. After that, we have written for n. Okay. Now, if what happens if you write all those terms 1 to n and add them up? You add them on both left hand side and right hand side. Add them, all of them. Let us say I want to add them. Okay. Now, see what happens if I add them. I will see that whatever is there on the right hand side here, in these two, whatever I have, let us say two terms, 2 to the power 4 minus 1 to the power 4, the all the ones on the right hand side will cancel other than the first one. Similarly, you will see that all the terms on the left hand side will cancel other than the last one. So when I add, I am left with n plus 1 whole to the power of 4 minus 1 to the power of 4, that's nothing but equal to 1, equal to, now you can see what you are having here, this is nothing but equal to what you need to find out, that is 4 into, should I say 1 cube, 4 into 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube, this is what you want to find out, and after that I'll have 6 into 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square. We just found the formula for this, that is nothing but n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. Plus I have something more, that is nothing but sum of n natural numbers now, that is 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to n. This formula also we know, that is nothing but n into n plus 1 by 2. Plus you have to add 1, 1, 1, how many times? N times. Now let us see what this becomes if I simplify this. Okay, now this is nothing but equal to n plus 1 whole to the power of 4 minus 1 equal to 4 into, if I put it in summation format, sigma. Now if I take different values of k, k equal to 1 to n, what I want is k cube, plus similarly sigma of k equal to 1 to n, I want k square. Now this is nothing but, I hope you are aware of, sigma is nothing but adding the terms. So k equal to 1 to n, first value is 1, so 1 cube, k equal to 2 is 2 cube, k equal to 3 is 3 cube. You want to add them up, that's why you are using sigma. I hope you are pretty comfortable with that. Let's look at the next one, 4, 1, 2, 3 up to n, sum of first n natural numbers, that's nothing but equal to k equal to 1 to n, you want sigma of k. Plus, what happens if I add 1 go on for n terms? It will become n. So this is our equation to solve, and this is what we are interested in. We are interested in finding out what is this. We have simple n plus 1 whole to the power of 4. Nothing to do there, but we know sigma n square. We know sigma n. This is nothing but n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. And this is nothing but equal to n into n plus 1 by 2. Now leveraging that, we should be able to find out this. Let's do that. Okay, so we have got this equation. Now we have to solve it out. So what I will do, the variable or whatever the information I want, I will keep it on one side. I will send remaining all to the other side. So I will have 4. I will have 4 sigma k equal to 1 to n k cube is nothing but equal to, I will send remaining all to the right hand side. I will send remaining all to the right hand side. Now what happens? I will have n plus 1 whole to the power of 4 minus 1 minus of 6 sigma k equal to 1 to n k square minus 4 sigma k equal to 1 to n k minus n. This is what I will have to simplify. Now let's expand this, because we know what is the sigma of sum of first natural numbers n, and also we know sum of squares because we have just now found them. So that gives me 4 into sigma k equal to 1 to n k cube, that's nothing but what you want, is nothing but, you know just now how to expand this. This is n to the power of 4 plus 4n cube plus 6n square plus 4n plus 1 minus 1. Then I will have minus 6 into sigma of squares of n natural numbers, or sigma of k square is nothing but 6 into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. I can cancel 6, 6 there, minus I will have 4 into n plus 1 by 2. I hope you are comfortable with that, because we know sum of first n natural numbers is nothing but n into n plus 1 by 2 minus n. Now this is what we have to simplify, simplification. Let's do that now. Okay, now I will do everything in one strike so that we can finish it fast. Let us see this, what happens now. Let me change the color. Yes. N to the power of 4 plus 4n cube. 1 cancels out. I have 6n square plus 4n minus, can I say, n square plus n. Okay. Let me just take something common out there. That will be easy to do. What I will do, I know 2 times, and I have n into n plus 1 common there. So can I write minus n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 plus 2. That's nothing but equal to 2n plus 3 minus n. So that's nothing but equal to n to the power of 4 plus 4n cube plus 6n square plus 4n minus, now I will do this one, that's nothing but n square plus n into 2n plus 3 minus n. Let's simplify this. The next step will be, so let's simplify this further and see what happens. Now I will have n to the power of 4 plus 4 n cube plus 6n square plus 4n minus, I'll multiply this. This is 2n cube. N square into 3 is 3n square. N into 2n is 2n square. N into 3 is 3n minus n. Now let us see this. N to the power of 4 is only 1. 4n cube. N cubes are 2. So I can write it as 2n cube plus 6n square, 3n square, 5n square, plus 6 minus 3 minus 2, that's nothing but plus n square. So we are left with 4n's now, plus 4n minus 3n minus n. So I can cancel it out. So we are left with n to the power of 4 plus 2n cube plus n square, in which you can take n square common and you can make it as n square plus 2n plus 1. That's nothing but equal to n square into n plus 1 whole square. But you remember, this is nothing but 4 times of what we want. So what we want is nothing but 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube up to n cube terms is nothing but equal to this whole thing divided by 4, that is 1 by 4 into n square into n plus 1 whole square. That is how we can prove it. What we have done is very simple. We have leveraged the identity that k plus 1 whole to the power of 4 minus k to the power of 4 equal to 4k cube plus 6k square plus 4k plus 1. By that, when you take different values of k and add them, this is the what we have to find out. This we know, sum of squares of n natural numbers. This is sum of n natural numbers, first n natural numbers, and this is nothing but will become n. Now you simplify that, you will get the value is nothing but equal to n square into n plus 1 whole square by 4 on the right hand side for 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube up to n terms. So see you in the next session. Thanks for visiting. Bye for now.